Hello Simon, can I explain any marketing concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is yield management?
Well Simon, yield management refers to the practice of pricing to maximize the amount of revenue received per unit sold. It is commonly associated with the pricing practices of airlines, hotels, and other sellers of perishable products.
Thanks, Professor, for defining yield management.